Hi, I'm Steve. I work at an Apple retail store. Actually, I've worked at multiple Apple retail stores. You know, just trying to get a feel for them all. Anyway, I'm here today to tell you about the Apple iTunes App Store, available on the iPhone software. Developers have been making iPhone apps since 1624, and today we have over 5 billion apps available on iTunes, with over 50 trillion downloads since its launch. Today, I want to show you the newest and most influential apps that are available, and some ones you probably weren't aware of. So let's get started. Let's look at a few utility apps now. With the iSize Monitor app, you're protected from earthquakes well in advance. This looks like a job for the iLighter. Let's see it in action. Need a light? My iPhone can light that. Thanks, iLighter.
Thanks to iFlashlight, I can now see my way through this dark cave. Thank you.
With the iDoor, doors open automatically for you. Amazing. Next, let's look at the iBoom app, not to be confused with Steve Jobs' favorite app at Apple Keynotes. This app is key in TV production studios. It allows the user to immediately remove the boom operator from the face of the earth. Please note that severance pay is not included.
I don't care what they say, I thought they should have brought back another season of Kathy Kim.
I totally agree. Oh my gosh, Molly Shannon and Selma Blair, you don't get any better pairing than that.
Oh, it's a wonderful pairing, and they have such wonderful outfits. Oh my god.
I would love to have their wardrobe, especially Selma Blair's. So oh my.
I would love to have their wardrobe. Two on weekends.
Oh, sorry guys, I think my phone's ringing from 12 stories up. I'll be back.
No problem.
Thank God for a fake call.
That was wonderful.
There's nothing ever on. Well, I'm using my iPhone remote to control my TV, and I saw that ABC was on. I'm not sure if you're aware, but ABC has pretty horrible shows. So we've come out with an app that allows you to remove any show that ABC has put on the TV. We call it iABC.
What about In the Motherhood?
Canceled.
What about Desperate Housewives?
Canceled.
Better Off Ted?
Canceled! Canceled! Damn it, canceled!
Wow, weren't those apps exciting? Now let's look at some fun apps.
Mason, this is longer than you told me it would be.
That's what she said!
Thank you, That's What She Said app.
With iBaby Grand Piano, now you too can compose the most amazing musical pieces you never thought possible.
With iWiimote, now you have a Wiimote anytime, right on your iPhone. Let's see it in action. Oh yes, tennis! Spike it! Yes! Yes!
Dude!
Good game.
What the f***? Get out of here! Get the camera out of here too! Come on!
With the iFart app, nobody ever sees it coming. With iAnnoying, it's the most annoying thing anyone under the age of 25 has ever heard. Let's see it in action now.
Mason, you gotta turn that off. Mason, turn it off! Mason, turn off this camera!
There's an app in the App Store called iPirate, and it allows you to download every other app I've talked about today for the minimal fee of $4.99. Please be aware that Apple does not support this, even though it is in our App Store. Also, be aware that iPirate Plus is also in development, and it allows you to download the previous illegal app downloader for free. As you can see, the App Store has revolutionized the mobile development platform. I'd like to close today with a special sneak preview at a new app in development. The I Can Sing Like a Pop Star, finally.
Here's to you, App Store. There's this really neat app by Microsoft that's come out. It's a music organizer. It's called iTunes. Looks fairly familiar. It's now time for an iLightsaber duel to the death. Forever. Engage! Engage!
Just slide the button.
Slide the button.
I hate my life. Hate it.